Commonwealth Avenue headquarters is at the Pride Bar.
Free dental exam and a CT scan from Cummy Dental. It's a $1,200 value.
888-640-SMILE, or on your cell phone, just dial pound 250 and State County Dental.
Certain restrictions apply.
Look out weather from KFI, partly cloudy, high from 70 at the beaches, 80 to mid-80s inland, up to 90 at IE. Tonight, mostly clear, and then clouds catching drizzle after midnight into the morning. Lows in the mid-50s to around 60. Tomorrow and Sunday, mostly cloudy, highs from the 60s to mid-70s. There's a slight chance of rain on Father's Day. We leave locals live with the KFI 24-hour newsroom. Okay, Mr. Slater.
Fine. We're going to talk about...
I better get over. I went the wrong way.
Right lane.
Can I take this one or the next one?
You have to take the right lane.
The next one, huh? Because it's a wide, broken lane. Yeah. I could have taken the other one, man.
Farmington, North Carolina is 2,554 miles from here. You have to take this freeway.
2,554?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that about the same distance as Washington, D.C.?
We totally fly there. Because it would take 5 days with those stops.
Well, you can do it in less than 5 days, because that's 500 miles a day. You can do more than that. Probably do it in 600 miles.
So you said,
if you do it in three, that would be pretty heavy. But you could do it in three if you wanted to.
Yep, so we definitely stopped somewhere east of Arizona, right?
Yeah. Look, if we're going to get to New Mexico in one day, then we could go all the way across Texas on day two, and day three, see how far you take. You go.
Facebook with your stories about people that you know at work and have to sex in the workplace. Because I've got three stories already.